Hey family, this is Pedro Capó and you're watching The Strip Live.
Hey Maria, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
My mom's name.
Well, then, you know, she's got to be a good person, right?
Oh, yes, she is.
Right. Well, congratulations on all your success. What do you do to keep your mind healthy? Because obviously, being in music, you know, you got to have that, right?
We got to have healthy routines, you know, and got to see the whole fame gig as the illusion it is, as a result of success. But, you know, got to keep your feet on the ground one way or another. I try to exercise, try to eat right, and rest. Rest is the biggest of them all. So, you know, through the motions and all the madness that comes with this beautiful but demanding industry, it's important to always, you know, try to keep center and stay healthy.
So did you know at a young age that this is what you wanted to do? Like this was the big dream for you?
Oh yeah, since I was a kid. I come from a very musical family. My grandfather was a very prolific singer-songwriter. My father was as well. So I always kind of, you know, had the spark of my vocation lit really early in my life. I'm just happy to be able to live of what I love and share amongst this amazing star, especially when it comes to philanthropy and helping others, especially Alzheimer's, which was something that personally touches me. My grandmother, who was like a mother to me, passed away decaying from Alzheimer's. So to me, it's a privilege to come here, you know, somewhat full circle and be able to contribute my grain of sand.
So for everybody out there who, you know, they have their own dreams, they have their own goals, and we know that whether it's in the music industry, whether it's in the business industry, we get a lot of no's, we get a lot of rejection. What is your advice and your success message to those people?
Well, I have this formula I call the 3 P's. The first P is passion. You got to do what you love and love. You got to do what you love in life. And second is perseverance. You got to work hard for what you love in life. And the 3rd P is the hardest of them all, patience. So just wait for your moment, do what you love, work hard for it, and wait for your moment.
Okay, I like the first 2, the P, I don't know. Yeah, the patience, that's a tough one. Thank you so much, Pedro.
Thank you, my pleasure.